Welcome to the channel, guys. Hope you enjoy the video. Drop a like if you do. What is up, Unibros? Welcome to another game of Mafia in Call of Duty. In this game, we have a mix of civilians, a doctor, a detective, and two Mafia members. Every time night falls, the Mafia members will decide who dies. It'll be up to us during the day. Not us. Well, me and Marcus are just organizers. It'll be up to the civilians and the good people during the day to figure out who the Mafia members are and try to hang them. The game is over when the Mafia members have been detected and killed, or if the Mafia members survive long enough. When there's, let's say, I think equal Mafia members to civilians. So, here we go. Let's begin. Everyone, time to go to sleep. When you go to sleep, you turn around and you aim your shotgun straight up. Alright, here we go. Night has fallen, my friends. And bad things are happening. Mafia members, it's time to take a life. Both the Mafia members, wake up. I want both of you guys to point to the one person you want to try and kill tonight. Marcus will then let you know with the body language that he sees the person you want to try and kill. And then once he verifies that, you guys go back to sleep.
Right, there we go. They're done and...
They're done and they're asleep. Good. Yeah. All right. Next up, doctor. Doctor, turn around, pick the person you're going to save. Doctor, you are also allowed to try and save yourself one round per game. If you want to save, if you want to save yourself, you feel like you're in danger, point your shotgun to the ground. Marcus will get, will understand. Or point your shotgun at somebody else. Marcus will know that person, you are protecting them. And if the Mafia picked them this round, they will survive thanks to you.
Done and asleep.
Okay. There we go. All right. Next up, detective, wake up. Detective, you can pick somebody. You pointed them, and Marcus will let you know whether they are Mafia or not. A lot of the way in finding that Mafia member is actually up to you. You also don't want the Mafia to know that you're the detective. So you have to balance it out. You need to protect the people you know are innocent. You have to help accuse the folks who you believe are Mafia, but you also need to protect your identity. You don't want to be targeted, because once the detective is gone, the Mafia have a much easier job of eliminating players per round. All right, you all done? Wake up, everyone. Good morning.
Hi.
Good morning. It's a great morning.
I
feel more alive than I've ever felt before in my life.
Feeling great.
All right. Excellent. Pancakes for everyone. Pancakes for everyone. But one person.
Pancakes.
Marcus, who's not in a position to be eating pancakes right now?
Oh, shit.
At the moment, there's one guy. Can't have pancakes because, he's dead.
He's dead. Who is dead, Marcus?
Oh, no.
I knew it.
Irish Texan is dead.
I freaking knew it.
Oh, man. Rest in peace, Irish Texan. He was walking downstairs to get himself some cookies, some milk. I had to say hi to EB the 3 for subscribing. And you know what happened? He slipped on a banana peel. And he died. He fell down the stairs. And you know what? Accidents happen all the time, except this banana peel wasn't his. Someone murdered this man with a banana peel, but who was it?
Freaking knew it.
Oh, no.
Come on. Someone must have a clue or an idea. If you're going to accuse somebody, I want you to go, I, whatever your name is, accuse so-and-so, whatever their name is. Go.
I, Lynch, accuse champ.
Whoa, Lynch? Lynch accuses champ?
I accuse super.
Hang on. Lynch accuses champ. Champ accuses... Who?
Super, bro.
Oh, my God.
Super. Oh. Careful with that smoke. Are you trying to hide your guilt? Is that what's going on?
No, I hit the wrong button. That's my bad.
You can't hide from justice. All right, so Chad thinks it's Brett.
I, Anti-Pro, accused J.R. Cardino.
Wow, you're holding grudges, huh, Anti-Pro? Well, let's begin. Everyone gets one vote. All right? So let's make this easy on myself. Well, actually, no, before we do the votes, we need to get some alibis, right? So, Champ, Lynch thinks it's you. Champ, what was it you?
Hell no. I love that guy too much.
What guy?
What?
The guy who died.
You love Texan.
Hell yeah.
What were you doing at the time of his death when he slipped down those stairs, man?
I was looking at them boxes right over there.
You're just looking at boxes?
You see them boxes right there? I was looking at them.
I mean, he's not wrong. I see him. Yeah, you see
these boxes right here? And the robots? Boxes?
Alright, there we go. Anyone else have anything to add about Champ?
Yes.
Who?
Yeah. JJ.
Yeah, okay. JJ, what do you have to say about Champ?
Yeah, say something.
He's the murderer because he tries to stay low by the smoke, so nobody thinks it was him.
Thank you, JJ, for your added evidence. All right, that's okay. So that's fine. That's what I like to hear. All right, that's cool. That's fine. All right, so let's see. Champ, you had accused Super Brett, correct?
Yep.
Brett, Champ thinks you did it, man. What do you have to say about that?
I was having too much issues with Discord. I wasn't even in the room.
Perfect.
It was really perfect.
That checks off.
Perfect timing.
So you're saying you were trying to fix some technical support issues you were dealing with, and you didn't.
I wasn't even in the game.
There's no way you could have been the murderer.
Mm-mm, I was in my nuclear bunker.
Do you have anything to add about that? You guys believe Brett's story?
I believe him because.
All right. And let's see. Someone had, I think it was Anti-Pro suggested it was JR. JR, what do you have to say about this man? They think it's you.
I was just asleep. Tired. The last two nights previously I've been important. But I was just tired, catching some Z's. Catching up on lost sleep.
Snoozing. Anyone have anything to say about that defense there?
He's a liar.
Who called him a liar?
Say
JJ, you called him a liar?
Yep. He's lying.
Bro. So right now you've blamed Super Brett or Champ. I think you blamed Champ.
Yeah, Champ.
And you also blamed JR. Alright.
Yep, there's two more.
Alright, JJ.
I'm very
interested. Alright, let's chill with the smokes, guys. Alright, so at this point we have Champ, Brett, and JR. So if you think Champ is the killer, you think he should be hung, I want you to go in prone. If you think it's Brett, I want you to crouch. And if you think it's JR, put your shotgun, point it straight into the air. All right. By far, it seems to me that people think it's Champ. That's murder. Oh. Marcus, hang this man. Hang this man. Champ, were you innocent or guilty?
I was innocent. Thank
you guys killed an innocent man. There's still two killers out there. There are two killers out there. There are two killers out there.
Too many times, dude.
Just there are two killers out there.
Every time.
There are two innocent men that are dead right now. Your lives are in danger. I can't deal with the stress, guys. I'm gonna go home. Maybe watch a little bit of inappropriate movies and then go to sleep. I don't know about you guys. I'm out of here. I'm going to sleep. All right. Everyone else should go to sleep, too. Go to sleep, guys. All right. Mafia members, that's another death on your hands. Hope you're satisfied. But we all know you're never satisfied. Pick the next person you want to kill. Marcus will let you know when he's validated your target. So both Mafia people are waking up, and they're pointing their shotguns at the person they want to target next. Marcus will go, okay. And then send them back to sleep. Marcus, let me know when they're both asleep. All right, Doctor, wake up.
Yep.
Doctor, pick the person you want to protect this round. It can be yourself, but it has to be, you can only do that once.
Yep.
All right, Doctor's back asleep. Detective, wake up. There's two Mafia members out there, man, or woman. Pick somebody and find out who they are. Once you know who that Mafia member is, you need to support the accusation. Maybe push one yourself. I don't know, dude. Detective, it's up to you to see that justice is done. All right, wake up, boys. I have a good feeling. Last night was uneventful. I feel like anyone who was in danger was probably okay. Probably. Maybe it was a nightmare. Marcus, what do you think?
I think, surprise, surprise, nobody died.
What?
Wow.
Wait, for real?
Wow.
Wait, Mark, did no one really die?
Died? No. It's a miracle.
Wow. Wait, I was hoping I would get like, nope, Swiftor, you're wrong. Someone died. Instead, it's like, nope. No one died. So the doctor, God bless their anonymous soul, saved the right person tonight. Whoever the doctor saved, number one, the doctor now knows they're a civilian. Probably, very likely, very likely. And also, the mafia now, will they target that same person again? Will they go after somebody else? We don't know. Anyway, we still know there's been murders that went on. Someone still has to pay for the death of our friends. So the murder's still out there. Let's try and find them. Who do you guys want to suggest?
I think it's JJ.
If you want to accuse somebody, I need to hear.
Savage Striker, _ between obviously, accuse JJ Manig.
Bum bum bum. Savage and JJ, newcomers to the game, already at each other's throat. Savage accuses JJ. All right. Any other accusations?
I Apex. Think it's JJ.
You also think it's JJ Apex. Interesting. Interesting. Two people suggesting that it's JJ. Very interesting. Very interesting. Anyone else want to suspect?
I 07 also suspect that the killer is JJ.
Wait, who?
I Fidget 07.
Fidget is also suggesting it's JJ. Is there anyone accusing someone who is not JJ? Anyone at all?
Me, JJ.
Remember, you can only accuse one person. Who are you accusing?
I accuse Ghost Killer.
Wait, so all these other people want you dead, but you think it's Ghost Killer?
Yeah.
All right. Okay. All right, fine. Are there any other serious accusations here? You don't take this lightly. Calling someone a murderer is no joke. If you're wrong, there probably will be.
I believe it to be Super Brett.
You think it's Super Brett? That quiet guy in the corner. Yep. Exactly. All right, hang on. All right, we're going to go around. So, JJ, what do you have to say about these accusations that you are the person killing these innocent people?
I am not. I'm just a poor little kid. I'm really poor. I live on the streets. Last night, I mean, I'm so playful. I don't want to kill nobody.
But you got that big knife on your back, bro. Is that what you like to play with?
I was just about to say that.
My dad gave me this. Wood.
And so you kill people then, right?
All
right,
cool story, bro. There are three people that accused JJ. What do you guys have to say about his story?
It's bull crap.
That's it? That's all you got to say? That's all you're going to back it up?
Really? Here's the thing. Here's the thing, Swift. He accused three people last time.
That is true.
Two people.
Four. All right. So that's JJ. Next up, we've got Ghost Killer. Ghost Killer, you've been accused, man. What do you think of these accusations?
I think I didn't kill no one.
You think you didn't kill anyone, or you definitely didn't kill anyone?
I didn't kill no one.
So you killed everyone. That's a double negative, bro. So you think you're innocent?
Yeah.
What were you doing at that time, man? Why should we believe you're innocent?
Because I was sleeping, dreaming about my future.
Did your future involve you sneaking into someone's home and killing them with a banana peel?
Nope.
Maybe you sleepwalked to kill somebody?
No.
JJ, you accuse this man. What do you think?
Well, one, he's hiding over there by you, so he wouldn't get picked. Two, he hasn't done nothing in this game. He just sit there like a civilian, like a killer would do.
Like a civilian, but like a killer. All right, JJ. All right, next up. Super Brett, you have been accused. What do you have to say about
this? I'll be honest, you guys. I'm in the corner because I don't even know what the hell's going on.
Wow, so first you had like technical support issues, and now you don't believe you know what's going on.
And he killed somebody.
He's delusional.
He's
obviously
there's
delusional.
There's smoke over there. Every time there's smoke.
Do you feel like that smoke is giving you like brain damage? Like you've lost your memories? Like what's going on? What's your defense here?
I think he's washing away his sins in smoke and lightning.
Alright, does anyone else have any Any thoughts, JR? You're the one who pointed him out. Do you have any further evidence? Anything you want to share that might further...
No, further... it's just that he's really quiet, but also because of how, like, he killed somebody the previous round. We all know he's got
Whatever happened last game stays in last game, bro. We're in a new city with new people, new identities. But all right, let's begin. If you think it's JJ, go into prone. If you think it's ghost, go crouch. If you think it's Brett, point your shotgun straight up into the air.
I think it's unanimous.
Oh, well, thank you.
All right, Marcus.
I've had a nice time here. Bye.
All right, JJ, were you innocent or guilty?
Innocent.
What?
Another innocent man. You guys should feel ashamed of yourself. You're killing the wrong people, unless you're the mafia and you're suggesting the right people get killed. We're gonna find out. All right, let's move on. You know, that was an exhausting trial. Well, I need to find a new job. Maybe become a dentist, or maybe I can make some sandwiches at Subway. I don't know. I can use a sandwich right now. All right, guys, let's all get some rest. I've had enough of this. Rolling back to sleep. Mafia members, both of you still alive. Come on out, pick your next victim. The doctor, you were very effective last round. You saved a life, but your job is not yet done. People are still in danger. Maybe you're in danger, I don't know. Choose who you are going to save. All right, detective, get your ass in order, man. Seriously, bro. You wake up and you go investigate somebody. Marcus will let you know if they're innocent or guilty. If they're innocent, you protect them, bro. Like, if someone innocent is being accused, you should try and do something about it. If they're guilty, you should do something about it. It's up to you. Oh, man. All right. There we go. My rest is over. Guys, let's wake up. I heard the DLC-4 is coming out this morning, so we're all gonna, like, you know, turn on our machines and just get the DLC update and download that 10 gig update. We got some time, but what's this?
Yeah, I'm so excited.
I think someone's not downloading their update. Marcus, is there a reason this might be the case?
Could be somebody's slow internet, but, you know.
any other ideas? Is there anything happened last night that might prevent somebody?
You know, there was a murder.
A murder?
Another murder.
Another murder, wow.
No.
Mark is so chill about that. Oh, yeah. Someone got killed. But that's all right. All right, so wow. Man, someone got killed. Yeah, you know, now that you mention it, I saw this article this morning. Someone went out to go buy flowers for their wife.
Which was
really sweet of them. But when they went to go get those flowers, they were given an exploding flower. So that was a napalm flower, apparently.
That's horrible.
Like from Mario. This was a fire flower. But they didn't. They weren't standing up to the fire flower.
Where is this going?
They're dead is what I'm trying to say. This joke isn't going very well. Mark, it was Savage Striker. Oh, Savage Striker. Very, very... very unfortunate. Savage Striker is dead. Wow. Oh, man. The Mafia have striked again. There are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 players left. Two of you guys in the Mafia. Wow. There are two Mafia members. We haven't killed a single Mafia member yet, guys. We need to get to the bottom of this. Come on. Who wants to suggest? Who has a theory?
I, anti-bro, think it's Apex.
What? Excuse me, I do not kill people.
Anti-pro thinks it's Apex. All right, we'll get back to this. Do we have any other people making accusations?
I, Lynch, think it's Ghost Killer over there.
Lynch thinks it's Ghost Killer again. Interesting. All right. Any other accusations?
I, Super Brett, think it's JR.
JR, does the game work for you right now, man? Do you know what's going on? Are you doing technical support? Are you sure you're capable of making this... this accusation?
Yeah, we're all good. Yeah, we're good.
All right. Okay. So we'll leave it at that. Three players. So, we've got Apex, Ghost, and Brett. If you think Apex is indeed the killer, I'm one of the Mafia members. Go into prone now. That's two people. Anti-pro. Well,
guys, I am not the Mafia, I promise.
Oh, and JR. And Ghost Killer.
Guys, I promise on my soul.
Oh, wow.
I'm not
well, it's interesting. So keep it, I feel like it's very important that you keep. You have to like keep in mind who's voting for who and how those votes happen. These guys are just kind of falling in. But anyway.
Okay, kill me. Kill me.
Take his life. Do it's it. Majority. Apex, were you guilty or innocent?
Innocent.
Dudes. Yeah. Dudes, pay attention to who's voting for what and at what and when they vote. Don't you think a Mafia member would just jump on a bandwagon if it looked like someone's going to get killed anyway? You think about it, guys. You getting played. There are six players left. Stand up, guys. Justice was not done today. Good night. That means go to sleep, bros. Let's go. Divisible Ghost, thank you for subscribing 3 months in a row. All right. Mafia. There's only four other innocents left out there. Who's next on this list? You despicable villains, you. You scumbags. You boiled hot dog eaters. How dare you?
Really?
That's not who you eat a hot dog. You grill a hot dog. Anyway, Mafia, pick out your next victim. All right, let's see. Doctor, can you save more than one life this game? Try. Let Marcus know who you're protecting this round. All right, Detective, wake up. Detective, where'd you get your badge? I have a cereal box. What's wrong with you? Get your act together, man. There's two Mafia members out there. Find them and do justice. Get it done, even if it means revealing who you are. Time is running out. All right, guys. My sleep was not good. Everyone wake up. All I could think about... Wake up, guys. Wake up. Like I was saying, all I could think about was Final Fantasy 15 being delayed. It was really sad. And it was true when it got up. Damn it. Why'd it get delayed? All right. But...
Why?
I don't know. So yeah. What, Marcus, anything happened last night? Don't tell me someone else innocent has died.
Do you know what?
What happened, Marcus?
Nobody died.
Nobody died?
Nobody died in this.
It's a miracle. No one died. Wow. Doctor, you must have some information, doctor. Doctor's still out there for sure. And they know who's safe, who's innocent. So doctor, you have power too. If you know who's innocent, you want to protect them when the votes happen. Or maybe you don't. I don't know. Maybe you should let them die. Maybe the Silent Mafia will figure out who the doctor is. All right, but anyway, guys, the murderers are still out there. There was an attempt, and there have been slayings. Who has some accusations to make?
Lynch
thinks it's Ghost Killer. Lynch Killer over there thinks it's Ghost Killer right over here. All right. Anyone else have an accusation?
I, Anti-Pro, think it's Fidget.
You think it's Fidget?
Where is Fidget? Oh, there.
Fidget's in the corner right over there. All right, we have time for one more accusation. If you feel very strongly about something, now is the time.
Oi, JR.
JR, yep, who do you accuse?
I still believe that it's Super Brett.
Feel it's Super Brett. All right, got it. Yeah. Now remember, if you want to help defend someone, you can. You totally can. But we're going to... So let's get started. Lynch. They think it's you. What do you have to say about this?
They think it's me? All right, well... It's definitely not me. You can trust me on that one. And I think you should take your votes off of Super Brit and put him on a Ghost Killer over there, because he's been a little quiet. And his last response to the accusation wasn't very strong. And I think we should move towards him over there.
Lynch, what were you doing?
Well, I was just sleeping at home, man. Just sleeping at home. Watching some YouTube videos.
Do you have any witnesses? Was anyone there to like verify you were at home the entire time?
Oh yeah, bro. I was streaming last night. You can watch my you can ask my viewers.
That's actually not a valid argument, guys. Ignore that. That could mean anything. All right, could have been an imposter streaming as him. All right, Next. Fidget.
Swift, well, basically...
Yeah, you're the killer?
No, I'm not the killer.
You're not? What? Yeah, why not?
So basically, I've not said anything this whole game, and there's no reason really to suspect that I'm the killer. You see, over here, my car was broken into last night, and what I was doing was I went to go see if I could get that fixed. And that's what I did. That's what I was doing last night, Swift.
It's really hard to hear you, but something about a car and sorry, trying to insert something into it. I don't know. But all right.
My car over here. Yeah, I went to go see if I could get that fixed, and that's what I was doing last night.
All right. Brett, my friend.
Yes. You guys need to... JR has voted on me every time since I voted on him, which is kind of suspicious that I'm on to him and he knows it.
That's great, man. But what were you doing when these murders were happening?
I was just letting you know that how I felt about that.
Yeah. All right, that's cool.
I voted for you first, but okay.
But what were you doing when these murders were going on, Brett? Brett's frozen up.
I'm gonna speak all right, up.
Does anyone else have any feedback? Does anyone have any thoughts they want to share? If you feel someone's really innocent that they've been accused wrongly, this is the time to maybe share that.
Well, since my friend Brett over there is a little shook, I'm a step up for him over here as Lynch, and I'm gonna tell you, I think you should take your votes off him and point it maybe at someone else. Cause I was we were hanging out last night too, before I started streaming. We were at the diner eating some food, watching some Swiftor videos, but trust me.
All right. Let's go over this here. So, the accused are Ghost Killer, Fidget, and Brett. If you think it's Ghost Killer, go into prone. If you think it's Fidget, crouch. If you think it's Brett, put your gun up in the air.
You might be making a wrong move over there, JR. See what happens.
Wait, who says that?
I don't know.
Wow.
Brett, is that all right. You?
I think that's
a vote for Ghost Killer to be killed.
That's three people in prone. You guys over there seem to be hanging out together a good bit. Marcus? Justice. Ghost Killer, were you innocent or guilty?
I was guilty.
Let's go.
You guys got one of the Mafia. You've been half avenged. Wow. There's one Mafia member left. They're all alone now. And there's 5 players left. One of these 5 players is the Mafia. There's also definitely at least one doctor. Interesting.
Who's there?
Interesting. We got a killer. One killer is down. All right, guys, we did a good job today. Justice has been done, but the job's not over yet, but there's only so much justice they can do in a single day. We're unionized, after all. Everyone, go back to sleep. Mafia. Yes, right, just one of you. Mafia, wake up. It's you alone here. You need to figure this out. Doctor, wake up. Doctor, you've been doing a great job this game. Possibly the greatest job any doctor's ever performed in the history of doctoring in Mafia. Tonight, within the past half hour. Yeah. So, Doctor, pick someone you want to save.
Done, and back to bed.
All right, excellent. And Detective, I can't tell if you're doing anything, but if you are, good job. One of those Mafia members are dead, and it might be because of you. So, Detective, check around for that last Mafia member. All right, guys, wake up. Marcus, let's just jump right to it, man. Did anyone die?
Somebody died, Swift. Somebody died.
Who died, Marcus? Lynch died. That makes you think. Why would the Mafia member remaining go after Lynch? Interesting. Unfortunately, any secrets or any information Lynch had went to the grave along with him. Wow. Oh man, but guys, there's only four of you left, and one of you guys is the Mafia member. Does anyone have any accusations? Anyone?
IJ, I'll blame Brett again.
Who are you accusing? Brett?
Brett again. I voted from the start for Brett. Nobody's listened to me, but...
If you have any additional information about why you think it's Brett, you should maybe...
Somebody's listening to you. Thank you very much.
Anti-Pro, also blame Brett.
Interesting. All right. Fidget, do you have any thoughts on anything, man?
Yeah, I would like to also accuse Brett.
What?
Wow.
What? Yeah. All right, Brett, do you have... Brett, stay where you are.
Brett, my bad.
Brett, I don't trust you, man. None of these guys. But Brett,
name.
Who do you accuse anybody?
I mean, you should. I'm going to go with Anti-Pro this round.
Is that this round's flavor? Is this the flavor of the round, Anti-Pro, this
it is
time?
It's the flavor all of right. the round. That's what I pick, yeah.
All right. I think this is pretty straightforward. If you think it's Brett, go into prone. If you think it's... Marcus? Brett, were you the Mafia?
I was innocent.
Oh, crap.
Oh, my goodness!
I don't know.
He was innocent! What's going on here?
I don't know.
What's going on, dudes? Dudes, you killed an innocent man.
Sorry, man. I genuinely thought it was you.
Dudes, this is it. If someone dies tonight, the Mafia wins. If the doctor can protect the person being killed, though, maybe the game could go on for one more shot for the civilians. Guys, I can't handle this. Everyone go to sleep. I can't believe this is happening. So that was me. Wow. Who is the killer? Could be any three of these guys. Any of these three guys. Mafia member, wake up. Pick your final target. It's do or die. It actually may not be your final target.
Done it and back to sleep.
Alright, back to sleep. Alright. Doctor, if you're still with us. Choose who you're going to protect. All right. Detective. God damn it, detective. Pick somebody. Marcus will verify. If you know who the killer is and you survive this night, you need to do everything you can to see them go down, even if it means revealing your identity.
Done and back to sleep.
All right. Guys, wake up. Marcus, I could barely get any sleep last night, man. Just under my sheets, sweating, nervous. Then I stopped thinking about you, and I thought about the murders, and I went back to sleep. So, Marcus, who died? Did anyone die?
You know what, Swiftor? I'm going to have nightmares after tonight. And what? The rest of the night, somebody died.
Who somebody died? Who died? Anti-Pro died! That is it. Fidget or JR were Mafia. It was JR! JR was the Mafia. They were next to each other the entire time. JR and Ghost side by side.
I was the detective.
I told you it wasn't Brett. I was the doctor.
I was the detective.
Yeah, who was the doctor?
Lynch.
I knew it was Lynch. I worked out
Lynch knew it wasn't Brett.
The way Look, I was a doctor, I saved him twice, and that's how
and
I was saying it wasn't him.
Oh my god, saved Brett twice. And who was the detective?
Chair, your boy.
Oh.
Always gets killed.
Yeah, so, always gets killed first, Champ. Yeah.
Alright, so Champ was the detective, but didn't really do much. Wow. Alright, good game. Congratulations to the Mafia. Well played. Good game, guys. Big thank you to Marcus and to all of you guys for cooperating.
I love you, Marcus. Alright,
good game, guys. If you enjoyed this match, definitely drop a like. Check out maybe the previous Mafia videos. We've got a few up. And come by the live show and subscribe if you want to actually join us for a game. We'll be doing this pretty often now. Good game, guys. Hope you enjoyed the video, guys. If you enjoyed it, drop a like. And if you're on Snapchat, add me. Username Swiftor. See you guys next video.